Most folks will know their neighbor next door to them, but how many know their neighbors five houses down?
Resource Officer Ben Wingfield with the Greensboro Police Department says getting to know your neighbors can be a good thing. And Bev Andrews, who lives in Greensboro's old Starmount neighborhood, couldn't agree more.
You become friends and friends take care of friends.
Bev and her husband Ed take being a good neighbor seriously. In fact, they help run their neighborhood's community watch program.
We have a very active community watch, and we've got 25 wonderful block captains that are in charge of their street. The goal is just to keep everybody as safe as possible by educating them and keeping them informed.
Lack of information isn't a problem in Old Starmount. Neighbors receive a weekly email with crime updates. They receive updates on Facebook, and Bev even puts together a monthly newsletter.
I've already got March set up, you know, almost ready to send out, but it'll go out the end of February.
Officer Wingfield says it's working.
The community watch does help keep crime down. I mean, nothing is absolutely foolproof, but it is proven that community watch neighborhoods do statistically have slightly lower crime.
We have one of the lowest crime rates in Greensboro, and I owe that all to the neighbors, the people that live here being watchful.
Vicki?
You know, for instance, I just got an email saying
communicating with your neighbors and the police, letting them know when something is off.
Meet people, see people, know who does belong in the neighborhood, so that when that incident does occur where someone who doesn't belong comes in, they're able to identify what that suspicious activity is.
And if people could see, if they'd be the eyes and ears, it could make a huge difference.
And Bev believes when you start protecting your neighborhood, people will notice.
And word gets out on the street that
don't mess with that neighborhood.
That's right. That's right.